Hello guys, what's up? Good morning. It's Sunday. Happy Sunday to everyone. And you know what I'm going to do today for you guys is a very special Italian dish, a fresh one. So we are doing a pasta fredda. It's a pasta salad. So we have here penne. It's a pre-cooked pasta. I cook it already. I boiled it already in that's al dente in 7 minutes. So we have basilica, fresh basilica here. We have some dried tomatoes in a bottle, corn, some mozzarella, tomatoes, nice tomatoes, colors, yellow, black, green. We have some boiled eggs. I'm gonna using a little bit of pesto on our sauce. Of course, I have a very special extra virgin olive oil, some black olives, salt, and of course, tuna in can. So this is a fresh dish, and I will give you a tip how to do this. Okay, first of all, I put the pasta on the bottom just like that, and then I start to cut tomatoes. So I'm going to put mice. We have mice, olives, I'm gonna put tuna, just like that. This is a olive oil tuna, so it's a olive oil. It's no worries if you want to. You don't need to drain this tuna, so it will not get actually dry tuna on your pasta. So I'm using three small can of tuna, so it could be delicious. Just like that. Nice. Then we have the dried tomatoes. This is fermented tomatoes, dried fermented tomatoes with garlic, you know. So this will give a little bit of acidity on your pasta salad. This is very delicious. And next to do is we put egg. Just cut it in chunks like this, so you don't need to that. Very, very delicious pasta. And I would like to, while I'm doing this, I want to take the opportunity to thank you guys for watching this video, my videos, for subscribing me, for those who subscribe me, and thank you for those people who wants to subscribe me in the future and now. And next is I want to put a little bit actually of a pesto on it. So here's pesto. This is a basilica paste, just a little to give. That And now we have the fresh tomatoes. Just cut it in half like that. And next we have a very special mozzarella from Campania, Italy. This is a bufala from the bufala mozzarella. It's a very special mozzarella, so just like that. There. And of course, guys, we add a little bit more of tomatoes on the top, like that, and the last thing to do is our olive oil. So we season it with the sea salt. That. And extra virgin oil. This is a healthy dish because you don't cook the oil actually. So this is a very, it's like. And now we have some basilica leaves on our pasta salad like that. Very, in 5 minutes you have your dish. Look at that, guys. There, just like that. See that? And now what to do is just mix it. Like that. You see it here? There? Concerned Communix. See that? You know? The pesto, the olive oil, the eggs, tomatoes, the olives, basilica. So nice and so good. And now we will call our kiddos so we can taste it. I'm going to show you how I gonna eat this. So guys, well guys, a 5 minutes dish, very delicious. Guys, if you like and love this video, please help me. Subscribe, like, comment on the bottom of this video, and please share this dish to the whole world. Thank you so much. So, just like that, you take a dry tomatoes, olives, basilica leaves. There. Look at that. Very delicious dish. So lovely, so fresh, the mixture of the acidity of dried tomatoes, olives, the tuna, the fresh tomato, mozzarella and eggs together there. Wow, so delicious. I love this dish, a healthy one. Thank you so much for watching this video, and see you on my next video.